The name of Allah, who is most beneficent and merciful. Assalamu alaikum, my name is Noman Mushtaq, the team lead. I'm here to give the short introduction of a Faizi helper. What is a Faizi helper? Why we need this? And what kind of solution we prescribe for the deaf person's problem? To understand and to answer all these questions, let's have a look.
70 million persons are deaf or dumb in the world. The main problem of their life is the communication with others. They are aphasic by birth or due to some injury.
So, what kind of problem they face during the communication?
Here is the simple example.
Aphasic person try to convey her message through signs, but normal person unable to understand. Due to this communication barrier, they both feel sad.
So, what kind of solution required for this communication barrier?
Here is the proposed solution, the aphasia helper. It will provide an artificial mouth to deaf or dumb person.
The helper works like an interpreter. It will convert aphasic sign into text. Like here it converts aphasic sign into hi and enable both of them to communicate with each other.
Our objective are to provide a communication channel for mute persons. The proposed system will detect the hand gestures of mute persons. The proposed system will provide the audio or text again the specified recognized gesture.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Tahir Mahmood. As you have all seen the project video, hope so you people have good understanding about the project idea. Now I will explain the real-time implementation of the prescribed systems. I will make some gestures like this. The system will produce some specific output against the provided gestures. Let's see.
We'll make the gestures this, and the system is showing the messages hi at upper left corner. We can also move our hand in the rectangle. Now I will change my gesture, and the system is showing the message victory. In this way, the system is showing different messages corresponding to different gestures. Now Amar will explain the application area of the system.
Assalamu alaikum, I am Muhammad Amir. I will talk about the application areas of aphasia helper. It is valuable for making the communication between mute and normal persons more effective. It can be adaptive to control the electrical appliances with the help of physical gestures. It can be used to control the computer elements on the basis of hand gestures. It can also be used to detect the criminal activities of the people.
Project manager Dr. Muhammad Ilyas, already head of department. Project supervisor, respected Mr. Fahad Makbool. CS and IT department, University of Sargodha. Jazakallah khair.